Welcome to the Serengeti National Park, a wildlife enthusiast's paradise and one of the Africa's most iconic safari destinations. Join us on a thrilling adventure as we will explore this breathtaking wilderness and encounter its magnificent inhabitants. We will embark on an incredible three-day safari tour in the Serengeti National Park, Tanzania. First and foremost question is, when to go? You can plan a visit during either dry season from June to Oct, as it is easy to spot wildlife in short dry grass, but with a heavy crowd. Or you can visit in wet season that are April, May, and Novdek to avoid heavy crowd and will still be able to see the wonders of Serengeti. So get ready to witness nature's wonders up close and personal. Day 1. After arriving in Serengeti National Park, you can choose mobile tented camps for a more authentic and immersive experience. These camps are set up in different locations depending on the movement of wildlife and the season. They provide basic yet comfortable accommodations, allowing you to be closer to nature. Companies like Serengeti Safari Camp and Nomad Tanzania offer such experiences. The Serengeti is renowned for its incredible biodiversity, with an abundance of wildlife species. The adventure begins as you will step into your safari vehicle and venture deep into the heart of the Serengeti. With your knowledgeable guides who possess an intimate knowledge of the park, will lead the way and set off in search of the park's iconic inhabitants. On your way, you can witness the awe-inspiring sight of a herd of African elephants gracefully moving across the grasslands, their gentle giants of the Serengeti. Elephants are one of the Big Five. The Big Five term originally referred to animals sought after by trophy hunters, but it has since become a popular term among safari goers for identifying these iconic African species. As the sun begins to set, painting the Serengeti with breathtaking colors, you find yourself surrounded by the iconic acacia trees that punctuate this stunning landscape. It's a truly magical experience. Remember to respect the park's rules and regulations, including any guidelines provided by your accommodation. Wildlife is most active during early mornings and late afternoons, so it's a good idea to rest and recharge for the next day's adventures. Before moving to day 2, like the video and subscribe to our channel for more traveling-related videos. Thank you. Day 2. As the new day starts, explore the diverse ecosystems of the Serengeti. Stop by a bustling waterhole where a symphony of sounds fills the air. Colorful birds flutter about while zebras, giraffes, and other animals gather to quench their thirst. That would be a spectacular view to see. In the afternoon, you can see another one of the Big Five animals, the kings and queens of the Serengeti, the lions. Quietly observe a pride resting under the shade of an acacia tree, their majestic presence a reminder of the park's untamed wilderness, and their golden coats shimmer in the fading light is a testament to their royal stature. Watch the sunset over the Serengeti, showcasing the golden hues and silhouettes of animals. The golden light casts a magical glow over the vast plains, creating a breathtaking backdrop for the wildlife that roams freely. Truly a stunning Serengeti sunset. Day 3. As your journey nears its end, explore the safari with your guide and watch the wildlife in its raw form. Speeding through the grasslands, the Serengeti's resident cheetahs are the epitome of grace and agility. These remarkable predators are perfectly adapted for the chase, showcasing their lightning-fast movements as they pursue their prey. With lightning-fast movements, it effortlessly dashes across the open grassland, a reminder of the Serengeti's unparalleled wildlife encounters. The Serengeti isn't just home to iconic mammals, it's also a haven for an astonishing array of bird life. From majestic eagles soaring through the sky to vibrant flamingos wading through shimmering lakes, the avian diversity is simply astounding. As safari tour draws to a close, witness the Earth's most spectacular natural events, colossal movement of wild beast across the landscape on an endless pursuit for fresh water and grass known as Great Migration, sight that leaves us speechless. Thousands upon thousands of wildebeest, zebras, and gazelles traverse the Serengeti, creating an awe-inspiring spectacle of life, survival, and natural harmony. As the day draws to a close, find yourselves reflecting on the beauty and majesty of the Serengeti. It's a place that leaves an indelible mark on all who visit, a testament to the raw power of nature and the importance of preserving these pristine ecosystems. As you gather around the campfire, share stories and reflect on your three extraordinary days in the Serengeti. It's a journey that will touch your hearts and ignited a passion for wildlife conservation. Whether you dream of witnessing the great wildebeest migration, the regal stride of a lion, or the gentle grace of an elephant, the Serengeti awaits you with open arms. It is a place where dreams become reality and where memories are etched forever. It surely is the place where dreams come alive and wildlife thrives. Experience the magic, witness the spectacle, and create memories that will last a lifetime. Thank you for joining us. Make sure to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon for more amazing videos. Until next time.